about to go on a train. Ready? Whoa! Trey, you like the train? Whoa, let's go.
Get your bike on the seat, Trey.
To go see the animals. No, don't scream in their ear, Trey.
Yes, sir. To the right, you will see Santa Claus. You gotta stop by and tell Santa what you want for Christmas. To the right, you will see zombies.
Look, Trey.
As you approach the graphic, you see the Arab aviary that I was tied up.
Oh, flamingo!
Holly Cyrus.
See the flamingo?
Flamingos are getting about that scarlet ice is on this person. It is amazing.
Oh, Trey, look at the giraffe. Whoa! The giraffe, Chief Baby.
To the right, you will see large horses. We call these giraffes.
Look, Trey.
The tallest one. Today. Look. The tall, that is
a giraffe.
Stands at about 15 feet tall.
Whoa. Awesome.
Ricky was born in December of 2002. We just got Maggie 2 years ago. She is a little baby. She's only 3 years old. Also, to the right, you will see an animal with a blue shirt. We call this a zoologist. To get Ricky to eat. Ricky, eat your food. They were definitely creepy. Each time I look at their tongues are ridiculous. To the left, you will see our Christmas lights. To the right, you will see an empty field.
Look, Trey, look at those zebra back there. Zebra.
It's December 24th. It's time. got the biggest Asian influence in all of Asia, right? And all that stuff. They're all considered sacred and religious, so if you kill one of these cattle in India, you will be charged for murder. But if you kill one here, you're going to kill you.
Oh.
Ribeyes.
Yeah.
That's all I see.
It's cows. It's cows, they move. Cows say moo.
Yeah, moo. Once there, get you mean Lucas tracks. Mr. Forehead. Also on the field, you will see our black folks. The males have horns and the females do not. They have an extraordinary ability to jump extremely high and wide. There's one alpha male that's watching that. Also on the field, you see more of a the stripe on the zebra.
attention, please. And now if you approach the station, we would be pleased to only see with your arms, hands, legs, and feet inside at all times. Please remain seated.